It is my time to shine, so it's too late to stop me. I've been walking out there, now the world go hear me. I've been keeping on a low key, now everybody wanna know me. It is my time, whoa, it is my time to shine, whoa.
It is my time to shine, it is my time to shine, hey. Let the whole world know, it is my time to shine, hey. Walking all day in the studio, promoters on emotion. Wishing my life on a job, one day I wish to be great.
Just you wanna let you know. It is my time to shine, oh. Just you wanna let you know. It is my time to shine, oh. Just you wanna let you know. It is my time to shine, oh. Just you wanna let you know.
Chindo John Bosco, my team is PWT of Bamenda, offensive midfielder. Since they suspended the league, had a training program from the coach, and also after I saw the training program from the coach, I needed to like add mine. So after I'm done with coach training program, I'll add at least 1 hour, 2 hours of my own training program, so I can reach the top. I can be like Ansu Fati, Messi, Neymar. My daily programs, I work from a Tuesday, I'll do a little bit footing for about 45 minutes. I come and do some Greenhash and Abdul. Wednesday, I come and use the ball, do some vivacity. Thursday, same thing. Friday, I can use the ball. We need to touch the ball so the ball get used to us. I touch the ball a lot on Friday. Saturday, I do a lot of pump, lot of Greenhash, lot of abs. And Sunday, I rest, and then Monday, like exercise, like 20 minutes, I just exercise to see how fit I am, and also I have a rest, I have a lot of rest. I have enough time now because we suspended the league, so I usually use my YouTube, like training programs. I look how Messi is training because I really love seeing Messi play. I look how Neymar is training, so I watch all of their games. I watch their technical aspect. They're present in the game, so I really like to be like them, so I keep working for a better tomorrow.
Vision and I'm blind to the haters. Looking to the most as I climb the elevator. Captain my mind, I must gather all the papers. Go for Remy billing tongue. Ain't no need for being a tenant. Only bolo, no time for this slip. 24/7, I'm making.
Prayer is the key of success. Anything we do, we need to put in prayers. So when we have to start the training, we need to pray for an injury-free training section. We need to pray for God. He has made us see this brand new day. We need to thank him, and also we need to pray so you can continue guiding us, guiding our families, guiding my loved one, my teammates. Stay home, stay safe, because the sickness is real. So I, for one, I stay home and I stay safe. I need to keep working, because when the league will start back, they'll demand a lot from me, and I need to expose, I need to excel my talent for a better performance so they can enjoy me again. I know it's been long, they are missing me, so all I have to tell them, they should be patient and we'll pray for a better tomorrow and pray for this sickness to end quick, so we can start back our league, because we want to be the champion, want to take the cup at home and enjoy also our families. I have one, my family is like, they're missing me play, so I really need to come back again. So pray to God that God should help us.
Lord, you are prayer. Lord, hear our cry. Lord, lead us to the top. Hallelujah.
Amen.